is, today my problem is messy whoops for clothes. You know what? It's both of them. So, let's get started. Let's get started. See? So messy! And I don't like messy things! So, we did this video and my DIY Halloween costume video on the same day. And it's so messy. That's when I realized, oh my gosh, I have a problem with messy clothes. Manager, my face is up here. Like, who likes messy rooms? I don't. My paws are messy, but I'm not messy. Does that make sense? You know what? Now it's time for this. Oh, I should think. Cut the camera. Okay. Thinking time. How to get rid of messy rooms. I've got it. Clean your rooms. Obvious. Oh, yeah. See? I just have a random shirt costume with them. Just clean your rooms. Look rid of the problem.
Sorry. Clean
what?
Room.
You remind me to doggies can clean rooms. You clean rooms. I don't clean rooms because I have paws and can't pick up anything.
Well, fine. I just threw a baby shark at you.
That's not very kind.
Okay, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh, all better. Oh, no. What's up with the lights? Oh, my gosh.
It was a spooky night.
Yeah, with a bunch of messy room. Okay, so I think that's all for this problem episode. I won't post next week, but the week after, because I'm kind of running out of problems. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum. Manager?
I just want to have fun.
No. Bum, bum, bum.
None.
Manager?
Fine.
Okay, the lights went out. Oh, no. Oh, get it out. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. We're trying to get to 100 subscribers before January 1st of 2021. So, yeah, subscribe. Manager, stop petting me.
I'm just trying to get your head
up.
Get your head in the game.
No. Okay. Bye. See you next time. Bloopers with Tony. Oh, what's going on? There's so many clothes on me.
Yeah, Tony, you kind of did a little sleepwalking.
I don't think, no. You're just throwing stuff on me.
Oh,
see?
Come on,
Something's
Tony.
On my...
No, Tony. Why would I throw stuff on you?
Because you don't love me.
No, Tony, I do love you. It's just that why would I throw clothes on you? Maybe it's a Halloween ghost?
No, there's your shadow right there. I just see you. Oh my goodness.
Well, I threw underwear at you.
Yeah, my underwear. You know I wear diapers and underwear. So why you throw it at me?
Well, I'm just trying to
nothing. You're trying to make me upset. You know, I just want to go back to sleep.
You're trying to get mad, Tony? Tony, don't you want to get mad?
It's midnight. I want to go to sleep.
Oh, I missed that one.
Bye, guys.
No!